Tonight, opioids and drug overdoses gripped the US. New numbers show that in 2021, over 5,200 people died of a drug overdose in the state of Ohio, an increase of more than 1,000 since 2019. Close to 97,000 people die from drug overdoses per year. Opioids are a factor in 7 out of every 10 overdose deaths. In January 2021, drug overdose deaths exceeded homicides by well over